very cool. Let's save this for later. Wait, we can't go there. At least not yet. Awesome! cool treasure. Very cool! This is really awesome! We are victorious!
This is embarrassing. I know you went through a lot of trouble for me. But I just saw another kid from class with the exact same objects. What are the odds? I know this is a long shot, but if I could get a lost Atlantis hieroglyph, I would totally blow the socks off the teachers and get an A++! I cannot believe you guys pulled it off! After the class, I will dedicate my record-breaking grade to both of you. Here, take this off-the-charts hard math test. I bet you guys can create something cool out of it. Like making your drill tougher. Because it is hard. Get it? Never mind.
Let's get to work. Got it. Down one. Just what I was looking for. Found one! Awesome job, Ferb!
This machine of yours has got some fancy moves.
But did you ever notice?
But you gotta push the envelope if you want to impress me.
No.
Which, of course, you do.
Talk about Jeremy's gorgeous hair. No way. His shade of blonde is perfect. Are you crazy? I just like.
Okay, clearly this thing isn't as lame as I thought. Tell you what, I'm gonna give you these signature wheels. That's right, signed them myself. Now you can ride in style.
We were just, yeah, holding hands.
Let's see how we can make this machine look even better.
Other girl.
Time to like kick it up another notch. Dangerous places are where real races are held. So come on, race somewhere dangerous.
Exactly. Maybe that could work. Wait, what am I saying?
Thank you. Sweet!
Piece of scrap metal solid.
Me. It reminds me of that time.
Here, take this. It'll make your machine sound manly.
Like, Candace, that's the pepper. And I was like, why did I give you the pepper?
Let's try some new stylings out for the ATT.
Seriously, he really loves my jokes. Once he told me that I should do stand-up, and I said,